Hello everyone and welcome to online video tutorial. In this video we are going to see aspiring engineer programs Tata Steel AEP or as we say Tata Steel AET 2022 questions and paper pattern. For that matter we will be seeing the questions from AET 2018 memory based questions will be seen and we'll be discussing paper pattern in much detail. We have already discussed paper pattern of all branches including the aptitude and technical of all branches in a separate video which was uploaded yesterday. You can watch that video also. But in today's video, we will be discussing only technical part of mechanical engineering and that in much detail like topics we will be discussing and some questions also we will be seeing. Okay, so this video will be very helpful for mechanical engineers. And if you have missed any of the video regarding Tata Steel AET on this channel online video tutorials, you can watch these videos in this playlist. Which is Tata Steel AET study materials by online video tutorials. We have these kind of videos you can see and these are other videos which have been uploaded. Most of the questions which you asked in comment section or which you asked on the Telegram, they have already been made in form of some videos. So you can watch those and you can get your doubts clear from there. Okay. So in today's video, we will be seeing domain ability. Domain ability is of 40 marks. All right. Out of 80 marks, 40 marks is for technical and 40 marks is for non-technical, which is aptitude. That is including the quantity aptitude, reasoning and English. So in mechanical, as I told you in the previous video, the general line of syllabus is that AutoCAD engineering drawing questions are there. Thermodynamics, HMT, RAC, automobile, mechanics, home basics, material science, hydraulics, some time of the power plant. Tome gears, production basics, questions are there. We will be seeing some questions which are memory based question from AutoCAD like which option in AutoCAD restrict the horizontal and the vertical movement of drawing area. So you can restrict the cursor movement of the horizontal and the vertical area for the convenience and the precision when creating and modifying objects. As you create or move the objects, you can do in the ortho mode. So to restrict the cursor in the horizontal or the vertical direction related to the user. In 3D views, ortho mode additionally restricts the cursor up and down. So which option? So ortho mode was there in the option. So this is a kind of basic questions like the mode of the AutoCAD, the basic features like ribbons, what are options given there, what are the commands, basic command, line command, polyline command, circle command, these kind of type of basic commands of AutoCAD. So questions are asked basically on the AutoCAD or simple drawing. Like you have two types of the drawing there, oblique projection and other projection are also there. So these type of basic questions on AutoCAD you can get. And which mouse button is used to provide inputs to AutoCAD, left or right? Iron carbon phase diagram questions were asked in 2018. And the relation between the heat rate and efficiency. Over fire burning in the furnace is caused by what? Coal properties basic questions were asked. Then turbine question, pressure compounding, work done in the free expansion process is what? Zero. And Stirling cycle and other cycles may also be asked, like there are various types of the cycles. Okay, diesel cycle, dual cycle and the petrol cycle, whatever type of the basic cycles are there, you can just go by them. And the questions were not like that you have to solve very much, but you have to know the basics. It was more of the case like one markers of engineering services and that too not of the much numerical type. Okay, simply basically the memory based type and sometime you have to go by numerical, then also the simple putting formula you will be getting the answers. So these are few questions which I got from AET 2018 memory based questions. Not much of the questions are there which we can get from that very year, but we can say that the syllabus is more of the complete syllabus of mechanical engineering. It's again I'm emphasizing that Tata Steel AET syllabus is not released officially by Tata Steel. Means Tata Steel aapka official koi syllabus apni website pe nahi deta hai. But from the previous year analysis, from the previous year students who got selected in AET 2018, we can ask and we can also see what type of questions Mettl is asking. So these two are the criteria on the basis of which we can say expected topics. So these are expected topics and you cannot say that we will be studying 2-3 topics and we'll be guessing that we will be getting marks. if you are going for 2-3 topics, AutoCAD is a topic which you must go for, because in 2018 questions were asked on this. But if Mettl is making, then only it's asked, like in this year when MCAT was making paper, so AutoCAD questions were not asked there. Okay, I'll be making one or two videos on AutoCAD basics, so that will suffice for AutoCAD. You need not to worry much over that. Engineering mechanics, if I talk about free body diagram, is the topic there. Equilibrium equation, friction, especially the free body diagram and friction, center of gravity, moment of inertia, dynamics, and dynamics you can leave. Strength of material, stress, strain, bending moment, torsion. Okay, and then if you go by thermodynamics, so thermodynamic systems, this is the basic like isotropic, isentropic, different types of the systems are basically there, open closed system. So you have to know about those basics. You can also follow the MEDISI handbook, right? So that will also be very beneficial here. Heat transfer related topics and fluid mechanics and machineries, fluid properties especially, and then these pumps related questions, and the Newton's law of viscosity, that will be very important. Continuity equation, Bernoulli equation, don't forget Bernoulli equation, and these are the various topics. Okay, then if you go by another thing, that is mechanism and dynamics of machine, which is TOM. So in TOM, not much of the things you will be seeing, but gear and gear train you can go for, and basics of the TOM. Okay, and manufacturing process, obviously welding, forging, what is welding, forging, what is the molding, casting, machine tools. Okay, basic formula of the tool life, metallography, heat treatment processes, like there is quenching, there is annealing, there are various processes. So you need to know the process, right? Name of the process, what is the basic definition of the process. So if they give a simple question on the basis of that, you can answer, right? Metrology, metrology again, upper limit, lower limit are there, right? And simple metrology, some tools of measurements are there, vernier caliper, yeah, least count of vernier caliper, these sort of the things, right? Basic questions. Fits, tolerance and assembly, very important. And then if you go by the miscellaneous questions which I left there, which are not mentioned, like separately, so gears and bearings, lubrication, lubricants, questions were not seen in the 82 2018, but yeah, it can be asked. ISO, NAS, these are the type of the questions which are not first priority questions. First priority topics you should go for. First priority topics are earlier in the slides. But these are the topics which you should go if previous topics you have covered, right? So seals, O-rings are there, walls, cylinders, pneumatics is there, okay? So these are various topics which I mentioned about mechanical engineering, some of the questions which I could get for you. I will try to go to the Mettl website and see if they are providing some free or paid questions of mechanical engineering. So that will be quite beneficial for you. Otherwise, from 80 2018 batch, I myself given 80 2018 questions. So these are the memory based questions which I could recall, and some of my friends they could give these type of the answers. But you see that the number of the questions, if you say that 40 questions are there, so you cannot get 40, 50 or 100 questions of AET 2018 conducted by Mettl. Yeah, it's that on 2019 when it was conducted by the MCAT. So I have uploaded that very paper, complete recording, because that was recorded on the laptop. So that I have provided you, but such type of recording of 2018, and that for mechanical engineering, is not available. For electrical engineering, it was available, so I uploaded that, and from that you get you could get that aptitude section very well, so you can prepare aptitude and those type of questions. But for mechanical, these are the questions. So these questions you can go for, and you can go for general objective books, right? And I will see if more material I could get for you, but at this moment of time, I have these materials which I wanted to share with you. So this is it. If you like the video, if you think that this was helpful for you, you can very well subscribe this channel, like this video, and share it with your friends and other who have applied on this, and you want to help them. So that will be very helpful for this channel, and that will be generous of you to help your friends. Okay, So see you in the next video. Thank you. Have a nice day.